and welcome to PhysioTutors. I'm Kai, and today I would like to show you the Roos Test. The Roos Test is a test for thoracic outlet syndrome, and according to Gillard et al. In 2001, it has a sensitivity of 84% and a specificity of 30%, which means that you will get a lot of false positive results. According to Watson et al. In 2010, the Roos Test is testing all three intervals where the brachial plexus is passing through. So let's get to it. The Roos Test can be performed in sitting or standing position. Ask your patient to abduct his shoulders to 90 degrees, to externally rotate, and to flex his elbows to 90 degrees. The elbows should be slightly behind the frontal plane. Now ask your patient to open and close his hands for 3 minutes. The test is positive if your patient experiences heaviness, ischemic pain or weakness of the arms, or numbness and tingling of the hands. Also look for discoloration of the hands. Minor fatigue and distress are not a positive test. Okay guys, that was the Roos Test, which is one of the most sensitive tests for thoracic outlet syndrome. Please make sure to check out our other videos on TOS, and if this video was helpful to you, give it a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel, and see you next time. Bye.